All right, hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Pharaoh here, and this is Pharaoh's Music Box. And it is finally the day. We are here. Beyonce is here, and she has presented us with her new album, Renaissance, Act One. So we're gonna go ahead and give a listen to that album, see how we like that, see how great, or see what kind of evolution she went through, or she's gonna take us through. So yeah, but before we go ahead and get started, make sure you comment, like, and share the video at the end. Let me know what you think as well. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Track one, I'm That Girl. Intro track, and I'm here because it's like, all right, she's taking us onto this new sound she has now. So where we going?
And here's a reminder.
What? All right, second song is Cozy.
Been
suggest you don't fuck with my sis.
Don't fuck with my sis.
She comfortable in my skin.
You and yourself, and then the others will follow because they see how cozy you are. They want to be cozy with you, bitch. Cozy. I love that. What? Cozy. And then you bop it out, I'm cozy. Yes, these tracks is like, they're giving already.
Please do not be alarmed, remain calm.
All right, next track, Alien Superstar.
The DJ booth is conducting a troubleshoot test of the entire system.
Y'all know I love some horns. and you're getting fucked up tonight. Like disco, like come on now.
Oh,
like hit after hit. I hit like those past three. And now we get into the next song, Church Girl. Oh, okay. It gives Sunday's best. Here we go. Oh, shit. It gives Sunday's best and the nightclub edition, girl. What? Probably my least favorite so far, though. All right, and after Church Girl, to Plastic Off the Couch. Okay, more slower, tame groove. Skate group, I can skate into this one. Just right? Go ahead, stay to the groove, y'all. Also, I will say this song is definitely giving me Lay Under Me from 4. Which, 4 obviously is top tier. It's my favorite album from Beyonce, so. Hear that disco influence in here too, like I'm loving the lead-ins from the closing of the other tracks. And the next one is called Move. Move, bitch. When the queen come through, part like the Red Sea, ho. It's a home run with the team touch biz. Oh. Now we in the islands, come on. Underground, you want sweaty, messy, there you go. She's gonna give it to us, and she done. Back up. What? right, and then the next track is called Heated. Come on, this album's fire. Keep going. Gotta cool down. Cool off, cool off. Drink. Was everything I needed. Yes. All right, and next track. Come on, thug, Beyonce.
Cash getting larger. He thought he was loving me good. I told him go harder. She thought she was killing that shit. I told her go harder.
Yep.
Just look at this alkaline wrist, cause I got that water.
Drip, drip.
Ass getting thicker. Cash getting thicker. That's that ball drop.
Walk, walk, where we going?
That keep going. That's that dumb stuff. Oh, that's that strawberry. That's that grape and cherry. Oh, that's that gin soup. Cut that bitch like culinary.
Yes.
That's the bounce. Spend my money, make it count. If it's lost, then it gets.
Progression that the beat is going through, like what?
That's
water. And then the next track, All Up In Your Mind. Ooh, where are we going? This just sounds nothing like what I just heard. Wait a minute. The melody she's had, like, in her voice right now. Territory, and I'm here for it. All right, next song, Pure Honey. Cut, cut, cut. Yes. Hunty. Miss Hunty. Okay, girl, what do what? Check my technique. What?
Wanna feel my technique? It's pure. Bad bitches to the left. Money bitches to the right.
Okay.
You can meet both. Meet in the middle, dance all night.
Meet in the middle, dance all night.
Or just a little if you like. It should cost a billion to look this good.
She got it.
You can find
She's here.
cost a billion to look that good. But she make it look easy because she bought it. You can find the one when the temp feels good.
4, 3. 3.
I'm too fucking busy. Check my technique. I see you. All the pretty boys to the floor. Get your money, 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 money.
Then it switches. Switch over.
To the left. Money bitches to the right. You can be bold, meet in the middle, dance all night. Take it all off, but just a little if you like. Early in the morning. It should cost a billion to look this. I see you want it and you're coming for me.
Well, we definitely going on a night out of town with this album.
Yeah.
moment. Boom, 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 boom. Love that. Well, all right, that was Renaissance Act 1 from Beyonce. So final thoughts on that album. I'm gonna give that a 9 out of 10. Like, she definitely engulfed you. She transported you into, I guess, like, it's like underground dance slash like disco 70s type feel, and I'm definitely here for that. It wasn't like the dance album I guess a lot of people were expecting, like high tempo, high like energy and everything. It was high energy in some places, but like, no, this was like a vibe, a groove, something that you can definitely dance to, vogue to, and it just creates moments. Like, I'm here for this album, and the fact that this is only act one and we are definitely getting two more acts from this, I'm really excited to see where she goes from there, because I would say the progression in the work she's done recently, really great, really enjoy it. So let me know what you guys think down below. Go ahead, comment, like, subscribe, and share the video, and stay tuned to the next video.